Scotty, so I hope your first week of school is going great. We are so glad to finally have you back in person. Students and athletes, please remember to complete final forms and check in with Ms. Kramer to make sure you have a copy of your insurance and or physical to be eligible for sports. If you have any questions, contact Ms. Kramer or Ms. Diaz.
Over the summer, we were able to look at our ASB constitution, and there were some things that we realized needed to be changed. So we're proposing a change to our constitution, and I want to tell you about it. One of the changes that we wanted to make is we want to change our election process for both ASB and Student Council. One of these things is changing our GPA requirement from a 3.0 to a 2.5, just to be more inclusive to all students. Another thing that we were hoping to do is we want to take out the section on homecoming royalty and voting. This is because we want our constitution to be strictly about policy and not tradition, and we thought that this homecoming section really deals more with tradition, and we want to stray away from that. This will also make our constitution more gender neutral because it takes gender out of it completely. There's a copy of the revised and edited constitution in your email if you're interested in looking at it. There's also going to be a meeting at lunch in Ms. Kinney's room on August 31st. If you have any questions or comments or concerns, you can come to that meeting and let us know. Then after that, there's going to be an all-school vote on if we want to change this.
High school, any final schedule change requests must be requested to Ms. Westfall by this Friday, or you may not be able to switch out your class. There will be student pictures on Tuesday, August 31st, so pick up your packet in the office. High schoolers, on Friday we will have our welcome back assembly. Please wear your Scotty gear and show your Scotty pride. Purchase a yearbook, see the office about getting it, but if you're still interested in the yearbook, they're still available for $50 in the office with Ms. Kramer. Make sure to follow the school Instagram at @HHS_Scotties and our YouTube page, Scotty Hype. Welcome back, Scotties. Have a great week.